One of the most prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
The Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponents, first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Of the devil's favorite demon, a chilly monstrosity, and a disdain for all humanity. This is the Big Red Machine.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive. Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra. Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds. The Undertaker!
Sinners, beware. Your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair.
When you see the Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael, a merciless force of destruction. When The Undertaker is around, no one is safe.
Defined dominance at WrestleMania year after year. One tombstone after the next. Fallen legends, fallen champions.
The quest for everlasting life in WWE goes through the dead man, if you dare. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Rock!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors. Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
The Elimination Chamber casting a large shadow for this match, where the first two combatants will be The Undertaker and The Rock. And it's only a matter of time before those pods open up and we get to see Triple H, Kane,
Cena,
and Brock Lesnar.
If there is hell, I'd imagine it looks an awful lot like the Elimination Chamber.
Vicious right forearm. Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Placed into the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
A little showmanship there from the dead man as he tries to get the crowd involved.
Far over into the DDT. Lariat.
Stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
And he barely leaves. And they caught.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
He gets back into the ring.
Suplex.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Just in time.
Leg drop across the throat. And this has got to be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, his opponent included.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
That's the big boost. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Corey, there has to be an added stress to being one of the first entrants in the Elimination Chamber match.
I don't know, Cole. If you really think about it, it could actually be an advantage. Being in early allows you to feel out the chamber and get accustomed to it. You don't have that luxury when you're the final one in the match.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
No, no, no.
dishing out a suplex.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Drop suplex.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb. There it is. The Undertaker in a bad way. With the legs looking to end this match.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Second to stay alive there.
Getting his shoulder up there seemed like muscle memory for The Rock.
Hell's Gate, Triple H into a rough landing.
Hell's Gate is in. Good.
Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate, but shoulders are down. And they're out.
Good grief.
Done. Able to avoid there.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body. Oh, suplex city from the beast. Brock Lesnar. Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Count. Two count. That's it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Down face first. It looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. Kick after kick after kick.
We're going to kick the features off their face.
Is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
All right.
He gets set down to the floor. And he sends him into the corner. Put in a position now.
Put down face first.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
Oh, he has the answer for The Rock.
Hooked up.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. That was a rough landing. Reversal by The Undertaker. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Pulled by The Undertaker.
Now the dead man is looming.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
The crossface takeaway.
Oh, the Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen The Undertaker tap out, but it may happen here tonight. And delivers the right there, elbow, and gets out of it.
Returning to the ring now.
300-pound running DDT.
Plumbing on the top. Down. That should do it right there. He kicks out at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, down with the tombstone. That just waylaid the game.
Wow. the game squarely in his sights. What's in store for Triple H?
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
German suplex release.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Bad predicament right here.
We'll take things into the ring.
And warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. Will it be?
And the Reaper
has been eliminated.
This war is all but over.
Cover.
And that's an elimination.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
With a shot right to the face.
Back suplex. Starbuster by the game.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. Triple H sizing up Lesnar. This could slay the big.
Triple H has him set up.
Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
Can that finish the beast off?
Level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
And you can see the gears in Triple H's head turning as he's racking his brain for a new scheme to get the win here.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
He saw that one coming.
And some effective offense with that one.
Brock Lesnar looking for the submission. Come on, lock and plot.
This is no game. Triple H is explosive with a win.
Got it. He survived the Elimination Chamber.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
And the celebration's underway.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.